personal relationship with the Lord. And just, at first, yeah, my mom would be like, all right, this is the time we're going to go, we're each going to go read the Bible right now. And at first it was a little forced. But then after a little bit, the Lord really met me in that area. So then now I honestly do have a personal relationship with the Lord. And that is honestly, because you do get to a point when you're older, like junior, senior year, she can do everything that she can, but I'm ultimately going to be making the decisions for myself. And if I don't have a personal relationship with the Lord, what is the point of even doing good? Like, what's the point of not indulging in all these things that everyone else is doing? Like, that is the thing that is the most important, because no matter what she does, eventually it comes down to me and my relationship with God. And God calls me to be different. He calls me out of this world. So that is ultimately like the major thing.